وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. Here inshallah ta'ala I'm going to speak about how Ramadan has gathered in it many barakat. And that Ramadan is majma'u al-barakat. A month that has gathered a lot of barakat. Baraka is blessings and good. The month itself is a month of barakah. That's why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to say, "Atakum shahru Ramadan, shahrun mubarak." The month of Ramadan has come your way, a blessed month. So it's a blessed month. In and within itself is a blessed month. In this month, there's a night called Laylat-Al-Qadr. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He told us in the Qur'an that this night is a night of barakah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَاهُ فِي لَيْلَةٍ مُبَارَكَةٍ إِنَّا كُنَّا مُنذِرِينَ. And we sent the Qur'an down in a night of barakah. And that night of barakah and the night of blessing is which night? Is Laylatul Qadr. And Laylatul Qadr is in the month of Ramadan. And then the second thing is, in it is a night that has blessings in it. Number three is, the Qur'an, which is full of blessings, was sent in this month. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He sent His Qur'an this month. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says in the Qur'an, وَهَذَا كِتَابٌ أَنزَلْنَاهُ مُبَارَكٌ فَاتَّبِعُوهُ وَاتَّقُوا لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, and this book, أَنزَلْنَاهُ, we sent it down. مُبَارَكٌ, we sent it with barakah and blessings. فَاتَّبِعُوهُ, follow it. وَاتَّقُوا, and be conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ. So you may gain the rahmah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The fourth is that the food in this month is of barakah. The food itself is blessings. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, Al-barakatu fi thalathatin. Barakah is in three. Al-jama'a, wal-thareed, wal-suhoor. What concerns us here is the third one. The barakah is in the suhoor. In another wording, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, Tasaharu fa inna fi suhoori barakah. Have suhoor. Yani have the suhoor. Suhoor is the meal you have just before the fajr. Just before fajr. Just before you start your fasting, the food that you eat. The Prophet said, Tasaharu fa inna fi suhoori barakah. Eat the suhoor, for verily in it is barakah. البركه في ثلاثه بركه is in three في الجماعه والثريد والسحور it's in these three congregation the thareed which is a type of meal it's a meal where the bread and the meat are grinded together and السحور these three بركه the atmosphere my beloved brothers and sisters which is the fifth point the atmosphere of Ramadan is blessed And the whole atmosphere is blessed. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam he said, "Ida dakhala Ramadan, if the month of Ramadan enters, futihat abwabul jannati wa ghulqat abwabun nar wa sulsilatish shayatin." If Ramadan enters, the doors of Jannah are opened and the doors of the hellfire are closed and the shayatin are chained. And the environment is already blessed environment. It's there for you to just seize it and attain righteous deeds from it. Also, it's a month that there is excessive rewards that you can take from it, which is a sign of barakah. And the word barakah, it shows ziyadatu fil khayri. It's increasing in good. Ramadan, in it, there's kathratul ujur, a lot of reward. من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه من قام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه If you fast in this month with two qualities, iman, faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wahtisaban, and hoping reward from Him, all your previous sins will be forgiven. If you stand up in this month in prayer with the two qualities I mentioned, which is faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and the second one is hoping reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, all of your past sins will be forgiven. So what you can see from this month is that it's a shahr, a month that has gathered a lot of barakah in it. وَلِذَلِكَ we say Ramadan majma'u al-barakat. It's the gatherer and the one that has in it all of the barakah, and all of good is in this month. So this, without a doubt, makes us work hard. It makes us work hard and exert a lot of effort, so we get that barakah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those people who attain the barakah. إنه ولي ذلك والقادر عليه سبحانك اللهم بحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أستغفرك وأتوب إليه.
Assalamu alaikum. If you're enjoying these videos and you'd like to keep up to date with all of the courses we're going to be running, make sure you head over to amauathome.com.